गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम डीसी प्रधान विद द न्यूज हेडलाइंस। सीएजी, राफेल वेंडर्स येट टू कन्फर्म टैक ट्रांसफर, डीआरडीओ वाज टू रिसीव असिस्टेंस फॉर डेवलपिंग एलसीए इंजिन। एससी ग्रांट्स रिलीफ टू फेसबुक ऑफिशियल, कोर्ट आस्क दिल्ली असेंबली पैनल टू नॉट फिक्स एनी मीटिंग विद अजित मोहन फॉर नाउ। मॉनसून सेशन एंड्स इन ए फ्लरी ऑफ प्रोटेस्ट ऑन लास्ट डे, एमपीस फ्रॉम ऑपोजिशन पार्टीज हेल्ड 3 राउंड्स ऑफ एगिटेशन इन पार्लियामेंट। यूनियन मिनिस्टर सुरेश अंगड़ी डायस ऑफ कोविड, कांग्रेस लीडर्स डिटेन एट पानीपत, दे वर टेकिंग पार्ट इन ए ट्रैक्टर रैली अगेंस्ट द फार्म बिल्स। एडमिशन ऑन फार्म लोन वेवर इन हाउस इनकरेक्ट, एमपी मिनिस्टर कमल पटेल हेडसेट 27 लाख फार्मर्स बेनिफिटेड सिंस डिसेंबर 18। एनसीबी समन्स दीपिका, 5 अदर्स इन ड्रग केस। ए कोलकाता स्ट्रीट कार फॉर बुक लवर्स, ए बुक लेडन एयर कंडीशनड ट्राम ऑफर्स ए ग्लिम्स ऑफ द सिटीज एकेडमिक कॉर्नर। पिटिशन 6 एक्शन अगेंस्ट ट्विटर इंडिया, प्ली क्लेम्स इट प्रमोटेड एंटी इंडिया ट्वीट्स। Decide on complaint against media house, High Court. Police says shows aired by it on Palghar mob lynching intended to incite violence. Rape victim was called to hotel on pretext of loan under MSME relief. Accused was operating from an MP's bungalow in New Delhi. Government keeping eye on price of essential goods. Man held for firing outside ex-girlfriend's house, accused was unhappy that victim was ignoring him after he got married. IIT Delhi launches new BTech program, Applied Machines Department to run course. Bihar DGP Pandey takes voluntary retirement, likely to contest assembly election. Ensure oxygen supply, Amarinder urges PM. Punjab may face shortage amid rise in COVID-19 cases. High Court restores powers of village headman in UP. His powers were seized by administration over charges of fraud. Punjab government approves rules for police complaints authority. It was set up to prove allegations against top police officers. Mathura village stands after boy's death. Sahib Singh was assaulted when he went to meet his alleged love interest. Akhil Gogoi's group to float party move likely by a month and after talks with 70 anti-CA groups. Mizoram experiment ignites hope for BTC polls. Assam government seeks more time in view of COVID-19. Downpour leaves hospitals, stations flooded in Mumbai. 5 NDRF companies on standby, 2 security guards die after being stuck in lift. Sushant was the only consumer, Rhea says in bail plea before High Court. Brother, I being targeted in witch hunt. AWS quota, Maratha outfits issue ultimatum to government. Maratha Kranti Morcha alleges that phones are being tapped. Rare surgery saves diamond unit workers' life. Doctors avoid transplant, opt for curative procedure. Seeing dystopia in India's democracy. Weighing in on the efficacy of female leadership, it is necessary to get rid of inherent biases and perceptions about the effectiveness of women in roles of authority. The mental health needs of the homeless, an integrated approach that is in place in Tamil Nadu will ensure that the lives of those on the fringes matter. Government's intent and success in terms of delivering has to be taken on board. Jal Shakti Minister advises the opposition to read the farm bills before stoking fears that farmers will suffer through these much needed reforms. Constitution of Jammu and Kashmir still in force, says MP. Labour bills passed amid boycott. Changes meant to help workers, industries and other stakeholders, says government. Lok Sabha adjourns after tumultuous session. Sarpanch shot dead by militants in Budgam. Labour courts passed are anti-workers, says unions. Industrial peace may be hit, RSS affiliate. 8 bills passed on last day of Rajya Sabha. Upper house adjourned since the bill passed amid opposition boycott. Mehbooba denied access to leaders' phone. Iltija Mufti files fresh plea on Supreme Court, says key opposition leader jailed for over a year. 40% toilets in government schools non-existent, unused, CAG. Over 1.4 lakh of them were built by 53 CPSEs. CMs can call lockdowns, Modi. PM says micro-containment is the way to go with minimum disruptions to life. Saudi Arabia bans flights from India. CBI books former Vishwa Bharati Vice Chancellor on graft charges. FIR has been registered following a preliminary inquiry. Quality containers to move liquid oxygen. Show Kach notice issued to Sudarshan TV. Content of its program Bindas Bol accuses Muslim of infiltrating civil services government. Airlines express discontent over fare refund policy. Supreme Court schedules case for hearing on October 25. Priceless artifacts damaged in Indian Museum renovation, CAG. Museum failed to ensure financial safeguards, says statement. The assassins of the insect world. Robber flies eat fellow insects from the larva to the adult stage in one of nature's most carefully crafted mechanisms. China vows to go carbon neutral by 2060. Beijing renews support for Paris Accord, blames US for obstructing the global fight against emissions. US House panel holds hearing on riots in Asia. NRC and CAA were discussed in the session. G46 time-bound reform of Security Council. India, Brazil, Japan and Germany agree to work with like-minded countries for concrete outcomes. Center retained 1.1 lakh crore rupees of cess receipts. CAG points to shortfall in transfer to reserve funds from almost 2.75 lakh rupees crore collected in 2018-19. India must focus on reforms as high growth is not a given. Growth needs continued action, says Warburg Pincus, CEO.